birds flying high. Sun in the sky, sun in the sky, you know how I feel.
Welcome back to another video, guys. Today we are going to get these tow mirrors installed. We have the passenger side right here. We have the door open. We're going to do a quick little time lapse of getting these door panels off. There's tons of videos out there of how to take these door panels off, how to unplug them. So I don't want to waste anybody's time with that. These are from eBay. They cost $120 for a pair. They are power and heated, and only the top moves, but the bottom does not. So let's get these on. We shouldn't have any issues with having to level these mirrors. I hope not. I've been wanting to do them for a long time. So let's get them installed and see how they look. Okay, guys, real quick, you've seen us take this door apart. A couple things I don't like about these. One, all of the clips that I thought would be awesome because they were already on the harness were actually above the grommet, and there was no way to get them down. I couldn't loosen them, I couldn't get them off. So we're going to use the factory ones. They were just taped on the wire anyway. So I'm gonna pull them off. I'm gonna retape them on this wire. Secondly, look at the difference. So there's quite a bit of difference. We're going to use the factory for all three of the original ones. We did drill the hole. We're going to be using the bolt that came with it for that one. So we have plenty of support. Alrighty, guys, so we got this side done. I showed you those two little things with the factory nuts and the wiring, and it all went back together really good. 30 minutes is all it took, and I'm really not rushing because I am filming. So I think it looks awesome. We did test it before we covered back all the bolts. So let's get the other side done and then pull it outside and get a better view. There you guys have it, tow mirror install, super simple, 30 minutes aside, no leveling whatsoever. They just bolt right on, they look awesome, they work great, 120 bucks, why not? It really changes the look of the truck. You saw in the drone footage in the beginning. Other than that, it was simple, piece of cake. Everybody should do it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Make sure you like, make sure you subscribe. Leave a comment down below if you have any questions or comments. And we will see you on the next one. Hope you enjoyed, see you later.